Yo, what up? So we over here at Strada and Corsa, and right behind me is the Camo 458. I have no idea why they decided to go ahead and camouflage that car. If you can see that car, it's pretty well hidden. So anyways, stay tuned, and this is the Ferrari Files. First Sure Warranty Services is our warranty product for exotics. We cover Lamborghinis, Maseratis, Ferraris, Bentleys, Bugattis, and everything else in between. This is Sean. He's the Vice President of Sales and Marketing for our warranty service, and he is very knowledgeable. He's been in business for about 20 years, and he visits different dealerships and teaches them how to build dealer wealth through our services and our products. Yo. So again, guys, this is season 2 of the Ferrari Files. Lots of content coming in soon. There's like tons of Ferraris right behind us. Matt's the Mechanic Joe. Stay tuned for the Cup of Joe show, the Cup of Joe podcast. Tons of information, everything from entrepreneurship, finance hacks, marketing, all kinds of good stuff. Make sure you guys stay tuned. How do you feel about this car?
Let's take a duck on it.
Nice.
That'd be awesome. We'd get it dirty. Dogs, a couple of decoys, a couple of guns. Yeah, we gotta put a gun rack on top. Right? And lift it so we can fly through the dirt roads at 90. That'd be pretty cool. Crazy looking.
Would you do this to your car?
No, I wouldn't.
Why not?
I like white.
I couldn't even. Where's the car? It's camo. Strada and Corsa is our premier service shop. We service everything from Ferraris, Lamborghinis, Maseratis, everything from engine swaps to rebuilds to oil changes. So make sure you come and see Joe, our master mechanic at Strada and Corsa. Our master mechanic Joe is the best in the business. He's reliable, honest, and definitely knowledgeable. He knows all types of different Ferraris, Lamborghinis, and Maseratis. So please, make sure you come and see Joe at Strada and Corsa. Fur Parts USA has been around for 20 years. They have the largest inventory on the eBay store for new and used parts. Everything from Ferrari, Lamborghini, Maserati, and tons more. Gary spends all his time listing each individual part to make sure these car enthusiasts are getting what they need. So how you build anything in life is one piece at a time, just like my man Gary, how he's able to get the eBay Power Listing Award for outstanding achievement. He lists all these pieces one piece at a time. Right, Gary?
You got it.
Dang. He looks like he's sitting in the car, look. From this angle. Look at that. But this is cleaned out. CEO, well done. This thing is freaking gutted. Yo, you guys never seen a gutted 458 shell. This is it. Ugh. This is all from the white 458.
Yeah, it is.
Wow. Piece by piece, you're listing the whole vehicle. This thing is stripped out. Amazing. Oh my god. You have your work cut out for you. Alright, we got the grill fired up over at Fur Parts. Second Amendment is on it.
Doug does this, so I was just gonna grill him, but he said let's do this for a little bit.
So you do the grilling part?
Yeah. Well, he set it up this morning at 7.
Mm-hmm.
So he's been in there for about almost 5 hours. I'm gonna throw him on the grill. Supposed to keep it all juicy. I marinated him last night, so they've been here all
So you marinated, he sous-vide it, and now you about to grill it.
Mm-hmm.
Good. I'm curious to see how it comes out.
Same here.
So, wait a minute, Doug. So, you had chicken and pork chops?
Uh-huh. We sous vide them since 7 o'clock this morning. And now we're going to grill them off the grill.
Oh, boy. Woo! Sous vide!
That's the way we roll.
Ooh-wee!
And then we surveyed it. Surveyed it?
Sous vide.
Sous vide.
Getting all excited again about boobies.
Hey, what's going on?
It's all about the sound. Okay.
Right now, fellas.
Right now, getting ready for an event.
Getting ready for autocross in Stockton, California. We got all the goodies loaded up in here. Julius is our nice, friendly helper to come pick up everything. We got all the cones,
helper, driver,
chairs, racing helmets for all the ride-alongs, tents. And it's gonna do it tomorrow. Stockton from 9 o'clock to 5 o'clock.
What do you always say, Julius, when you say when you give him the ride-along?
Hold on.
They always get out with a smile. Oh, great. Ah, this is great. I love it. I'll do it again.
Okay. So.
Nice.
They love it.
Nice. Looking for some Ferrari smiles.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. All right. Just getting your way.
Good times.
All right.
So yesterday you saw Julius and Mike loading up the cones, getting ready for the track. Here we are at the track, have helmets here, ready to go. All right. And we have our awesome, awesome instructors, and they are certified and they are actual professional drivers too as well. So make sure you guys come on out to this event. Have you ridden in the supercar before?
No.
Good. Have you drove one yet?
Not yet.
Awesome, man. You need to pop your cherry today, bro. All right, gentlemen.
Yes.
Have fun.
Woohoo!
Was it fun? Was everything what you expected?
It was faster than I expected.
Faster! Nice. So, you're getting one too?
Yeah.
Yo, we got Lo in the driver's seat going to ride with my boy Mikey. Fearless Thrills, baby.
To show how it is.
He's going for a ride, man. Fearless Thrills, let's go.
So.
messed up the picture, man.
Julius! That's why your name is Julius, bro. Julius.